Lauren Bentley has faced a courtroom several times for using drugs.
At that time, she was facing 15 years of incarceration.
But today, it's not for a sentence. It's to celebrate her freedom from an addiction that took over her life. She says she wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for those who have supported her. She thanks her family.
And the first person I like to thank is my sister.
Her friends.
Is my best friend, Chrissy, who's still on her journey.
And most of all, the Montgomery County Circuit Court Adult Drug Court, the program that has given her the tools to change.
Save my life.
The program combines treatment and therapy sessions with hearings and recovery meetings, all while working a full-time job and trying to stay sober. The program's goal is to help former addicts by providing support and keep them from returning to jail.
Maybe we're doing something right here in Montgomery County, because we've learned that there are alternative ways to simply locking people up.
Recovery is not easy, and Bentley and her peers still struggled through the program.
This was a hard journey, hard 3 years.
But today, they are program graduates, meaning they successfully finished drug court.
Today is about you six graduates.
And they will leave with a new knowledge of what they are capable of.
That I have potential. That I have potential. You know, I was very hopeless before I came to this program, and that's the greatest gift this program gave me, was hope in myself.